My dad, who I'd never seen cry my whole life, wiped away a tear. Said, a little part of me just died, son.
Wow. I love how intense you guys are about your Vikings. It's like when we watch Hockey Night in Canada. What?
Don't let anyone in here know that you're not from Minnesota.
Why? What do they do? They find out I'm from...
Does this look like a Dallas bar to you, pal?
It's weird, but there's something comforting about being carried like this.
Right?
Man, can you believe that guy? So, Robin, where are you from?
Bemidji. Bemidji, Minnesota. Go Vikes!
Go Vikes!
Kids, for what happened next, I'm gonna jump ahead a couple days.
Wow. That is a pretty sweet briefcase. Mm.
That's a pretty sweet security camera, too. Oh, and there's another one. And a guard.
I'm planning on paying for it, Ted.
Yeah, well, you don't have the job yet. That door's a push, not a pull. There you go. Hey, thanks again for keeping an eye on her yesterday. Look, maybe I was wrong. She sounds like she handled Barney just fine. Maybe she'll be able to handle New York.
No thanks necessary.
Why not?
I have a secret. No, I don't. Nothing happened. Something happened.
What happened?
Nothing. After Heather's interview, I went to say hi to Marshall for a few minutes. And when I came back... Oh, my God!
Lily, before you say or do anything, I beg you one favor.
What?
Get off that. It's Prada.
I am so sorry.
I knew it. I knew it all along. She is still the same irresponsible train wreck that she always was. And when I see Barney...
You won't say a word. Ted, Heather begged me not to tell you. She will hate my guts if she knows that I blabbed. Oh, I love that briefcase, but I can't afford it. You were right, Ted.
I certainly was.
See? She didn't get the briefcase. That's responsible. And there's almost no way she had sex with anyone in there. Turning over a new leaf.
Evening, everybody.
So my dad and I are at the 99 NFC Championship game.
I say evening, everybody.
And when we missed that field goal and lost...
Damn!
My dad, who I had never seen cry in my entire life,